My name is Jonathan Mitchell. I have a master's in counseling psychology and I work with adolescent boys. I started working in wilderness therapy because when I got a taste of working in the wilderness with people who are struggling, I've never seen any other modality that is more effective. I've worked in outpatient, I've worked with an inpatient that wasn't outside, and the results are just not even close to the same. I find that people can be themselves, can find their own authenticity. So my clinical approach with students and families is, I would say two things. One, I'm very direct, and two, I am really kind. The population that I work with primarily is adolescent boys who are really struggling, and they can be oppositional, they can be defiant, they can be suffering from addiction or depression, anxiety. And I found that if I can be very direct and transparent, actually, maybe even what my experience may be sitting with them in a kind and direct way, that they can respond really well. And I see the same results with the parents that I work with and the families that I work with. You know, I grew up in Wisconsin, and I never really realized that I loved serving and working with people until I moved out of Wisconsin. I moved out west, moved into the mountains of Oregon and Colorado, and I landed a job as a wilderness field guide. And it was through the wilderness that I really discovered that I loved working with people. It's something that really ignites a passion for me. I love seeing people transform. I love seeing them grow. The open sky approach really complements my own approach in that I see people as holistically good, innately good, and that they may have gone off the tracks or may have lost their way in some way. But the way that I see people is that as long as we get them on track and get them practicing healthy habits like eating well, exercise, talking about their emotions in a healthy way, that then they can actually rediscover their own authentic goodness. They have the ability to be powerful, to live up to their full potential. And that the way that Open Sky and I work with people is very congruent in that if we stay dedicated and focused on their own growth and their own change, that naturally they will emerge, you know, and blossom. Michelangelo said, "I saw the angel in the marble and carved until I set him free." And that's what I really see, is that it takes our dedication and our focus, our compassion, our hard work with our families and with our students, and eventually we set them free, return them to who they actually are.